Hi, I'm U.S. Senator Chris Coons from Delaware. I'm a member of the Foreign Relations Committee and co-chair of the Senate Human Rights Caucus, something I lead with Senator Tillis. I want to thank the United States Commission on International Religious Freedom, and in particular, thank the chair, Gail Manchin, for your leadership, including in the face of recent baseless sanctions imposed by the Chinese government. The Senate Human Rights Caucus regularly draws on the USCIRF for research and reporting to inform our advocacy. Human rights is not a Democratic or a Republican issue. It's a bipartisan American issue as we advocate for fundamental freedoms and rights. I'm proud to have bipartisan support for our efforts to establish the Human Rights Commission in the Senate. And I want to thank you to the USCIRF for including the establishment of the commission among your recommendations to Congress. The past year has been difficult for all those suffering under repressive regimes and for human rights advocates. And I want to thank you again for your tireless work to defend religious freedom and for your advocacy. Thank you.